Something started to happen to John. After a while, the party started to wear on him, too. And he started to get a little bit more distrustful, a little bit more paranoid.
He distrusted different situations that he would be in sometimes and felt like he was being used, and that really fucked him up.
You know, before you left paintings around all the time, and even like you leave these traces of things that you've done, are you more conscious of not doing that, or do you think?
Definitely, because they won't end up in auctions.
People, yeah, I know people who sold those things.
Like everybody I know sold those things. Yeah.
He had more money than all of his friends.